Wanna know how to delete a project in Google AI Studio? Well, no worries. In this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get right into it. Now, first up, what you need to do is simply open up your favorite browser and type in aistudio.google.com. This will open up the official Google AI Studio. Now, once you're there, make sure you have created a project first. If you haven't, we have made a video on how to add or create a project with how to save them as well. So make sure to watch it. Now, once you're there, since we had made an app, just simply select this build icon right here on the left side. Now, once you've selected the build icon right here, you can see showcase that is underneath. Beside showcase, you can see your apps. So simply select your apps right here. Now, once that is done, your saved apps or your created project will be shown right here. Now, right below this project, you can see this small trash can icon. This is the delete app. So simply select it and now simply select OK once again. And after that is done, your project will be deleted successfully after a while. And that's it. Super simple and easy. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.